is mathematics. Can we really give an absolute definition to such a vast and comprehensive field? Do we unknowingly pass by it each and every day as we spend our time with others? As we regularly walk to school or our jobs? Or maybe we subconsciously practice disciplines more time than we ever think. Is it all around us? Maybe we're asking ourselves the wrong question. Perhaps we should be asking, where is mathematics?